All right, welcome back to episode 2 of my Let's Play of The Witcher 3. We got most of the tutorial stuff out of the way in that first episode, so now we can jump right into the story. We are looking for Yennefer. Let's see if we can't find her.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Do more than that. Oh, that's right, I got Jedi mind powers, basically. Let's go ahead and use those. Talk.
Red-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Boy, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Yeah, sit your ass back down. Don't make me kill you both. Alright, so got some info.
Once more, there are four factions.
Four?
Factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs in Spain.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies! It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink.
Hard to say no to free beer, right?
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name?
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
All right, so let's find out what he knows.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Ah, oh, there's a good nickname. Alright. Where's Yennefer?
You've seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
As long as it gets you to tell me what you're talking
Guessed
about.
Guessed it. It's love.
Talk.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
Alright, got some useful
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
As long as you got the money. Witchers don't work for free. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. Such an animal lover, this one. Fun as it is torturing that cat, let's talk to the next group of people here.
What a waste of time! The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? Who the hell's that?
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Useless bugger. Alright. Why are you here, then?
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Go back to
Take my advice. Go back to your books while you can. War's no game. No faculty meetings to attend, no tenure to gain, end notes to compile. First soldier you see will kill you.
Why would he do that? Me? A neutral civilian? A scholar?
Boots.
Come again?
He'll kill you for your boots.
Whatever, man. Your life, not mine.
War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. But it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Well, you know there's a first for everything. All right, you got nothing more to tell me.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, yes. And I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Oh, I always have time to play Gwent.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
All right. Yeah. Talk. I want to add some of those cards I bought like that. And that. Poor fucking infantry. Yeah, we don't need those guys. Let's take them out. I can take out... Oh, nope, I gotta put one of those back. Let's put him back. Alright, let's do this. Pretty sure I remember how this goes. Alright. Get some cards. Ranged and melee. There we go. All right, let's see if I can kick this guy's ass. Should have kept the thing to get rid of ranged attacks. Oh well. Let's do this. Damn, I really should have kept the thing to get rid of ranged attacks. I kept this leader for a reason. I'm gonna pass because I can win once he uses up all his cards.
Well, You've a knack for this game. Oh, if you ever really find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Alright. I need to turn down that volume a little bit. Options, audio. Let's turn it down to here. They are a bit loud. Alright, much better. Alright. Track my cards. Alright, let's do this. Uh-oh.
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
You have to make a lesson out of these guys. Huh. Oh, let's use my mind powers again.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course not. You done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Let's kick his ass. Out of the way, horse.
Nice meeting you.
I'd be lucky I didn't pull out my sword and kill you all. May the sun shine upon you. Alright, there, this one's mine. My grand told me about
a witch that was hunting nearby, started poking him, asking.
Move it! Come on now. It's Durban now. Run, Roach.
Oh. Right. Let's see what kind of quests we got going on here. Yeah, sucks to be a peasant. Wanted deserters. Okay. If I remember right, these are the ones that have ones with a little seal, the ones that have the quest attached to them. These are just kind of flavor stuff. But, well, here we go. Here's a contract. Looks like I was wrong already. Alright. Let's just go ahead and take all of these. Discovered some new places.
What'd you say?
Missing brother.
Who told you that?
This is Yennefer. Oh, these are all the things I haven't read yet. Alright. Let's go do that quest.
Listen carefully. You'll never have to sing that rhyme again. Never.
Here's a quest over here. Let's go talk to
Willis. What the fuck am I to do? Hey!
What? What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
I was going to help you, but no, I'm still going to help you.
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a plowing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
Good luck rebuilding. Alright, I can find your arsonist.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in. So that he gets what he deserves.
That's right.
The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Oh, now you're friendly, now that I offered to help. Let's go ahead and do this one real quick. Always gotta help this unfortunate little guy over here. freaks gotta stick together and whatnot. Alright. Witcher senses. Let's pick up some of that. There we go.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Boot prints. A man's. Large.
Alright. Let's follow these bad boys, see where they take us. Oop, where'd they go?
Stinks of piss. And vodka.
Good combo. Alright. Oh shit, where'd the tracks go? Oh, there we go. Disappeared there for a second. Ourselves a hen. Let's go loot these real quick. Always need some more white myrtle petals, I guess. And whatever else systems have. Basically, I'm just gonna loot everything I see.
Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, asking. Well, he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they got together.
Good chest. Oh, but whatever, I'll take it.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Let's see if he covered it good enough. Anything over here?
Decide.
Here we go.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
This water. That could have made it easy.
Lost his boots in the rush.
Sure to be poison.
Sure? Not so sure. Who knows? Will you go to the well in Hovel instead?
What happened to your mug? I'd rather be ill than disturb a ghost.
Tracks lead back to the village.
It's my friend the guy saved. I'll come back and talk to him in a minute.
Making me a slingshot.
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
Alright, Trek, come on.
Oh!
Yokel!
Don't make me kill you.
Yokel!
Who we got in here?
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Gotta loot first, though. After all, if I'm gonna turn him in, I'm gonna take all his stuff first. Black magic doll.
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Good enough for me.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
No chance.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Magic mind powers.
Calm down. Now follow me.
Oh, that's useful. Alright. I looted this place good. Yep. Alright, a second. Still Still sounds pretty loud. See if that helps. Alright. Where is that dwarf?
Ooh!
Up and at him.
Hmm? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've still told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Justice is swift in this part of the area. Alright. Be sarcastic.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them.
Good for you.
You know, I hated the black ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
What have we got in here?
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I don't know. Let's take a look. What do you got for sale?
Show me what you got.
Not much. You weren't kidding. They burnt pretty much everything. Oh, this is my stuff. Just kidding. I'm dumb. All right. All right. Let's see if I can get enough to buy that saddle. Don't want that. I should probably equip that. Alright. Anything else he'll take that I have? I'm sure I'll be fighting more of these guys. Let's go ahead and sell. And sell. Okay. Let's get myself saddlebags so I can carry more. Always a good thing. Yes. Okay.
Like you to forge some.
Do I got any? Oh, damn, I should have done that instead. Well, I guess I need to go get some money so I can afford to buy all this junk. So I need about 160. What else? Alright. Well, I think we're going to call it there for this episode. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. Alright, peace.